Right, okay, so we're going to do hide and seek. Toby's going to be hiding first, my friend from school. And I think we're giving each other half a minute, I think it is, so he's away hiding the now. And yeah. Wait, have I mentioned it's hide and seek we're playing? If I haven't, then we're playing hide and seek. I thought.
Oh, dang
it.
Right. I thought that would be a good plan.
Okay, now I'm gonna be. Wait.
No.
Am I hiding with the phone this time?
Yeah, you hide with the phone.
Okay. Go count. Go upstairs in my room and close the door and count to a minute. I'll give you a minute and 3 seconds.
Half an hour.
Half an hour?
Half a minute.
Well, okay, my one is behind the couch in the big massive living room.
Oh, hi. I never knew the thing was so big.
I was like that. I was trying to give you a clue and I was like, having to see it back in. That cupboard bit there underneath the stairs. So see that knocking, that was me trying to give him a clue because it took him so long. No, you hide with the phone. Can you can't just kind of there.
I was walking over and I was like,
you.
I'm pretty sure I heard something.
You can. Right, you can. Take away. Right,
Take away. Right.
Dad, did you get me a sweet?
Just sweets for everybody to share, yeah.
Can I have one, please?
They're now off, we're just heading out today.
Okay. How am I heading out then?
Where
are
you? What? We all are. Unless you want to stay with us, eh?
Where are you going?
I'll just take all of them. Why would Kevin be coming with us?
Why are all of us going?
Not even. Good point.
So
ready,
wee man? For what? Oh, right. Well, okay, he has to go home now, but...
I don't have to go home to share.
You have to get ready in that. Like and follow for part 2.